Hey guys, press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Pink Villa.
Hey you guys, it's me Hesha Chima, your fashion and beauty blogger. Today I'm here because Raksha Bandhan, or Rakhi as we call it here in India, is just around the corner, and I decided to share three super stylish yet easy outfit ideas that you could wear this festive season. So I've tried to kind of experiment with my looks here and there, so if you too are experimental just the way I am, then keep on watching. So for this very first look, I've actually taken inspiration from Jennifer Wingate's new serial, which is Bepana. So for this look, what I've done is I have opted for this halter neck long maxi dress. And to complete the look, I have teamed it up with oxidized boho jewelry. I'm wearing these beautiful jhumkis that are little ghungru that make some nice noise too. And to finish it off, I've also worn these bangles. So for this look, I've gone completely traditional, as you can see. I've kept my hair on one side, the nose pin still remains constant. And as we all know, that crushed fabric when it comes to floor length anarkanis is always going to be a trend. Which is why I opted for this beige anarkali, which is a floor length and it's made of crushed fabric. I've opted for a really bright mouth and I've worn these jhumkis to finish off this look. So for this look, all I have done is I've picked up a skirt which actually was lying in my wardrobe for I don't know how many years now. It's this beautiful floral printed skirt that I've teamed up with a black plain ganji. To sort of get this look, you need to wear your skirt a little high-waisted and tuck your ganji in. And to finish off the look, put your hair back into like twisted braids and opt for bangris, nice long jhumkis, maybe a long chain because I wanted to go a little OTT, and you'll be just good to go. Oops, if you want to wear a nose ring just the way I have, you could totally do that as well. Here it is, these were my three different looks that I possibly would pick one of them to wear it for this Rakhi. I hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as I had fun filming it for you guys. And make sure that if you like this video, you do the usual, which is give it a big thumbs up, subscribe to Pink Villa, share it with your friends, and I'm gonna see you next time. Bye.